Hello, mine friends. Welcome your faces back to another Empire War video. I know. Stop yelling at me. It's been like over a week. Where have you been? I've been busy. It's beginning to become the end of my semester in college, so between work and studying for finals, I've been busy. Don't even remember what the fuck I was doing last time. There's a lot of ground troops. There's a lot of tanks here. Give me. Probably here, right? Yep. Oh, they're gonna take Trangilla. This planet. Drilla. Trangilla? Trandrilla. God, why is it so hard to say? God. Alright. That fleet needs reinforcements, so its offensive capabilities is null and void. This fleet has enough Star Destroyers, and it has Pelion. So we're gonna do this. Coruscant. Deegan, because I have a feeling we're gonna need...
Heavy Star Destroyer awaiting orders.
Well, a Heavy Star Destroyer just finished, that's... probably an accuser. We're gonna go out and punch that planet. Oh god. What's in this fleet? Star Destroyers. They're coming at us with a Bulwark Mark II. MC-80. Wow. Alright, so we got 6 Home 1 types. Yeah. Alright. Well, this should be interesting. My ships don't really come with that many fighters. And I'm defending, so I don't even get to choose what ships come in which and what formation. And oh my god, it's everybody. Okay. You're a big boy. Why are you coming at me and not attacking the pinks behind your lines? You need to come back. You need to come up. You also need to come up. I gotta get the cheaper units. You go two, you're two. You need to go front. Fighters. I did increase the volume in the menu before I started this recording. So if it is really loud for no reason, you guys have no idea why, that's why.
Location confirmed.
The Venator. I wanna make sure my Venator lives. The course called the Coruscant Sky! So let's put the Venator on the left flank of the Assertor. Allegiance, not the Assertor, good lord. If I had the Assertor, this would be a wrap. They don't have many fighters, so I think my fighters will be able to get supremacy relatively quickly. So let's send a ball in, since they've all formed up.
Yes, Commander.
Actually, that's not a terrible spot for you.
Frigate here. Fall out.
Oh, that's an IPV. Wow, that's a really close-in IPV, which I'm completely fine with. Nice close and defensive. Right, how are the fighters doing? Well, the bombers are harassing, which is good. There's a lot of shields on that Bulwark 3. TIE fighters, you need to go out through those X-Wings. TIE droid, good for that. Defender. We're gonna focus the victories. Firepower. I'm gonna lose this one. Come on. Go more toward the center. I might have to retreat from this. Don't want to, but I might have to. If I lose the engines on here, there's no point in retreating anyway. Home one's coming in. This fleet's about to be fucking annihilated. Venator, retreat. Carrier, retreat. Support fleet, retreat. I don't want to have to rebuild all of you. Not what you really can do. Just retreat now. I can maybe be able to save these two star destroyers. It's not like the Allegiance is going to get out of that line. Nope, there it goes. Alright, Outer Rim Defense Fleet has been completely, utterly taken out of action. It does have Star Destroyers, but that is a lot of firepower. They just beat me to death. I couldn't even kill one. I was actually going to put a Titan Station there. I forget, what's in this fleet? I don't even remember this fleet composition. Oh, okay. The fleet composition is fine. I'm not ground assaulting. I am simply going to, excuse me? Alright. Simply going to blow through it because I'm going after the pigs. They're not really gonna come at me, are they? No, they're not. That both an assault cruiser is dead. Pride of Bothwee. Well, the Pride of Bothwee is Fubbernut, because it wanted to charge this. Okay, I mean, if you want to be suicidal, go for it. That's a lot of fighters. Someone. Engage thrust. Damn. Hit that MC-80. Hit that MC-80. That one. That one. I don't think it's gonna be able to pierce his shields, but it's worth a shot. Oh god. ISD 1. I want as few casualties as I can possibly get. So I hope everyone's doing well. And by well, I mean I hope everyone's, you know, alive. No, I lost the Star Destroyer. Damn it, you failed me! He didn't have much health anyway. Imagine this thing, like a Star Destroyer hull, falling down through orbit. Ah, that'd be absolutely fucking terrifying. Actually, no one. Just put your anti-mission shields. Oh, those aren't mine. I see CR-90s. I'm assuming they're mine. They're not. There's Y-Wing. It's a B-Wings. God, that's a sight. CR-90s escorting an ISD. Never thought I'd see it. That's for sure. Especially seeing NCR-90s shoot green lasers instead of reds. What'd I leave back here? Right, you guys can roll up. Same with you guys. All fighters. All fighters. Attack move. Get some of those victory cruisers in here. Which just shows you how long Halp was building up the city. Because these are Clone War airships. Actually, I think pre-Clone War airships. Let's get some dreadnoughts to suck up some fire, so my starter doesn't just take all of it. All right, I'm gonna send you back. So I'm gonna do. Send the CR-90s up. Go. Let's start harassing that one. You like light bombers, right? Yeah. Send the dreadnoughts in. Give me more firepower. Ooh. I didn't know they had the point defense had sound effects. Send the heavy cruisers in and the CR-90s. Oh, that CR-90 did. Nope, was not long for this world. Goes. It should be just like a CR-90 or it should be a CR. Oh my. There's a ground transport with A-wings as an escort. We'll send everything to hunt. Send all of my escort ships. No, sir, we have visual contact. Oh, I have like a squadron of A-wings too. Oh, this is gonna be like a scene out of Rebels. Oh no, this is gonna be a scene out of Rebels. There goes the concussion from the uh-oh. Come on. There it goes. The Raiders got there. Because I'm assuming all the yup. Damn it. Alright. And now we're gonna go immediately from here, fleet lead, it's pink. Oh my, they have a fucking Lucre Hulk. Hopefully this will knock them down far enough so I can take them over. But I really want a Lucre Hulk. I don't want to blow it up. I'm assuming it's not going to be that either. Oh, they have a capital ship here too. How are they getting? Bulwark, okay. Iron Will. Eti Fighter. Recussant. This is going to be a set fleet. This is just going to be a straight separatist fleet. Marauder, Recussant, a Liberator. So they're going to get two. Okay. Four Marauders. I want to draw them out from that station, so to find them on my own turf. Bring in that. Nothing. didn't even flinch, Aaron. Plus, I keep her. I didn't even fucking budge.
Ready to face the enemy, buddy.
The fighter freaking out. Here they come. What missile was that? Do that again. Actually, fuck it. Come here. He has no fighter cover. Go. We could draw out this entire fleet and send dreadnoughts from behind and take out the capital shipyard. Here comes all the missiles. I really didn't want to blow you up. Uh-oh. Where are my fighters? Fighters. Problem. God, those are heavy. Those are H-wings. Those are heavy bombers. Oh my God, there's a lot of bombers. Oh, there's some fucking TIE bombers out for there. Holy shit. Interceptors. Holy shit, that is so many. I mean, the shields are down. If I can... They're entire defense lines. They're entire defense lines.
Alright.
Raiding party. Really a flanking team. Uh-oh. Alright, back up. Stop moving. Lucrog's down, which is not a surprise. You guys are surprised that Lucrog died to do the forces that I brought. You get your head checked. Oh, I lost the engines. As long as these three keep powering along. God, what is the fucking range of this thing? Alright, starting to lose. No, wait. My dreadnoughts are being bombed. Alright, well, there goes the capital ship protection facility. Uh-oh. The defense fleet turned around. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, Dreadnoughts, turn on fight! Turn on fight, you did your job! They don't get any reinforcements now. I was not expecting the AI to really do that. Oh, there goes one. Alright, Dreadnoughts. You serve the Empire well. You paved the way for a victory, and against the, yeah, that's probably a trade part, right? Yeah. Against the Pinks, the corporate sector authority. You all get What's the fancy word for death? Like a medal when you die. Medals of the Empire. All four captains and crew of that ship. Okay, I should probably send the support fleet up there and stop googling at my dreadnoughts getting annihilated. All stations ready! Well, give me the maintenance. Come on. I need, you know, the fleet tenders. I don't need fleet tenders, but I want fleet tenders to go up. No. Everybody else? Let's see how good these heavy bombers are. They're relatively good. I want to pause and read. A three-man crew need high cost, prohibited any widespread adoption of designs. Okay. Three-man crew. Interesting. For a heavy bomber. I mean, a Y-Wing is what? A two-man crew? So, I mean, I guess it's not too different. But still. Damn, I should really play as the Corporate Sector Authority next time. I want to just play with the Separatist ships. Just RP of... Yeah, but... The ground troop for the Corporate Sector Authority is just like a police force. It's really dumb. They don't really get anything. I understand you're not really supposed to play it. It's kind of how long can you survive. But I mean, hey, they got the able to build the, those battle cruisers. So I don't want to blow those things. Those things are proto-superstar destroyers, basically. Or pseudo-superstar destroyers, basically. Alright, I'm gonna speed this up. Yeah. Fordred. Oh, I did lose that. Oh, I didn't see that. Alright, where's the next planet? Give me all you. Was I building allegiances here? I was. Okay. I need ships out here. That's what I need. I need ships. No, you're pretty safe where you are. All right, let's go here. Do the ground invasion, and that's... I'm probably going to have to call it here. We've been sitting above this planet for so long. Do I have any... Do. Okay, pause. ATSDAs. Alright, well, we're gonna pile drive to that. The middle. And then I'll get some Death Hawks. Actually, I can get some Death Hawks back here. Excuse me? Death Hawks, some of these new ATSTs, and some refits. Alright, go scout for me, please. Get back in. Oh, there we go. Yeah, finally got... I'm about to say, I'm not seeing any contacts. Stormtroopers, okay. No, those are not stormtroopers, those are Navy commandos. Seem pretty much exactly the same. Light proton torpedo, light proton. English is not working for me right now. My Can you stop shooting at that? This is an interesting little, like, line of defensive line here. Like, they got bunkers and buildable turrets. Which is cool. I mean, I'm pretty sure we're just gonna win this. Give me some of you. Just fall back. I was so happy to shoot at something before. Now, there's your target. Ooh, wow. Okay. Oh, that was a little waste. Damn. Those are really awesome rockets. The fact that I got him to fire in a freaking wave is... Oof. I guess go up here. These are really good. I enjoy these, even though there was almost nothing here, but those are cool. Reminds me of, like, the concept, what the First Order... ATSTs look like. That was the wrong fleet, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Stop lagging, Kimmy. Okay. Stop it. Alright, well, anyway, that's gonna have to be it for today. Did I? Pause. I don't know if they have, actually, no. It's not gonna be it. We're gonna do one more battle. Do not have this yet. What I'm waiting for. It is New Republic. Shit. Let's see what they got here. Let's see what they got. This is not it either. I think I can beat this. All right, let's give it a whirl. Dauntless is dead. watch all fighters. Let's get into the action. Tector is taking heavy fire. Heavy fire. The Republic Star Destroyer is dead, and look at all those bombs hitting her. It's interesting. I had doubts it was going to be able to take this force. I thought it was bigger. They sent a bigger force after me. It's interesting how the Bulwark is a Separatist designed ship, yet the Rebellion is using the really big one. It looks like a fish. It's dead now, but it looked like a fish. Sending both my Star Destroyers forward. They should be alright, but I'm also send my Zero 90s. They should be able to deal with anything that's in their way. Everybody else stay back. They're blasting away. Getting closer. Don't miss half your fucking shots. So these CR9s are not long for this one. Where's the last one? It's another fucking transport, you kidding me? All of the Raiders. Go get them. Speed this up too. Raiders are so fast. Good lord, the Raiders are so fast. Ooh. Ooh. Interesting. Interesting. Hopefully we can get there before... Oh, come on. After this battle, that was my timer. After this battle, this should be the end of the Corporate Sector Authority. They do not have any other planet except for the one up top. So this should be it. This should be the end of the Corporate Sector Authority. Now it's two Lucre Hulks. Three Lucre Hulks. Holy Shazbot. That's It's a lot of Lucre Hulks. And Adolus. You're a major here, aren't you? Mm-hmm. You're the... Hold on. I have an idea. If I can draw them out, if I can draw the major hero out, and I can, like, just target her and then retreat. So let's see where she goes. I'm gonna fast forward. Here she comes around. I don't know why the AI has to touch their first station or something. I'm about to jump in my... I don't want to jump in all of my ships. I'll jump in the ships I can deal with. What's coming? All out.
Let's go.
Pause. Okay. That should leave me enough fleet cap to be a surgeon. If she's gonna, if not, if she just stays in the middle of this fucking. I want Lucre Hulks. I want these Lucre Hulks. She's not. She's gonna stick with the fleet. Damn it. B-wings. All right, let's real time this. All air units, go. I can't see the red dot, so I hope they got it. My plan stays the same. Really hope I can bypass everything with the bombers before I kill Lucre Hulk. These ships aren't that strong. All right, we're gonna do something really, really dumb. But I want the ships. I want the Reaper Hulks. I want them. Give them to me. Shield it down. Target the engines. More volleys. I could easily win. I just want to kill the hero. I want to see if I get the Lure Hulks. They have no denying hyperspace capabilities. If they do, if I see, okay, I can deal with that. Uh-oh. Well, shit. I forgot about you. Problem. Okay, this is it. I gotta retreat here. I'm out of here. Alright. Plan is to take their fleet and destroy their planets, but retreat to the core. That's the whole plan. That's fine. The Raidu Authority is... Damn. Alright, that was a week and I didn't get it. Damn it. Alright, my plan didn't work. I'll just have to let the New Republic take care of that for me then. Alright, well, without further ado, thank you all guys so much for very much watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Adios.